Out. I give it everything I've got. Believe me.
I do believe you, Mr. Northbrook, and I've tried to find a way, but there just is not collateral.
What about my workforce? Decent
man. A man you're certain at first glance deserves a chance.
Now, Mr. Northbrook, when exactly could the factory open?
Thank you, sir.
Don't point. And for your information, she's not in the least horrible. But she's just a bundle of rags. When do you learn to look past what you see?
Oh.
sovereign, the master, and long may he reign. The fame is good for nothing of cherry tree lane. Walking with giants to carve his niche in the edifice of time, before the mortar of his years has the chance to congeal. The cup is dashed from his lips, the flame is snuffed a morning. He's brought to wrap and ruin in his prime.
Life's a rum go, governor, and that's the truth.
You know, life, it's Mary Poppins. Ever since she came to this house, things began to happen.
It's not his fault! It's all because of his dad!
Thank you. decided to print it and frame it and sign it and give it to Sam. So...